And right now, a nationwide manhunt is underway for the man accused of killing Deputy Constable Corporal Charles Galloway from Harris County.
$60,000 being offered to anyone with information that leads to the arrest of 51-year-old Oscar Rosales. Law enforcement say they have video evidence confirming him as the shooter. Rosales is accused of using a semi-automatic rifle in that attack.